Okay, welcome back. This is part three of my mini-series about how to master mental multiplication without memorizing multiplication tables using my unique Number Ninja system. If you haven't already seen the earlier parts of my mini-series, then you might want to click on that card in the corner right now so that you can go and see everything right from the start. Most of those kids at the top of your class may have no problem remembering those answers up to 12 times 11, but they're often stumped by problems like, say, 11 times 53, which you could now work out in a flash in your head, even if you never saw that problem before in your life. In step one, you'd spot that 11 is the key. In step two, you'd remember that the 11 looks like a sandwich. And in step three, you'd simply make a sandwich using the 5 and 3 on those two slices of bread. The story leads you to simply create the filling to put in the middle by adding those two numbers together. Go on, why don't you see if you can do that right now and pop your final answer down in the comments below. And don't cheat. I mean, feel free to check your answer on a calculator after you've done this in your head. But notice how much longer it'll take you to do that compared to just looking at the problem and calling out the answer. You see, running up these three simple steps is quicker to do than fetching your calculator to work it out for you. Of course, you can also make a sandwich very easily with those smaller numbers up to 9. The easiest way to think about those is to just put that number on both slices of bread and forget about making a filling. That's quicker and easier than putting nothing on the left slice and making a filling out of the number on the right plus the nothing on the left. And you can also make sandwiches with much larger numbers as well, like 3 or 4 digits long, or even more, which I'll come back to in a moment. But before we do another example, do you see how simple and powerful these steps and stories are? You may have come across some methods like this sandwich before, but this is the first time you'll see a complete set of pictures that cover the whole of your times tables and beyond. And it's also the first time you'll find a system that uses these three simple steps to help you quickly choose which story to run with. Now, you've only seen a couple of those picture stories so far, and the rest are short and sweet just like these two. Can you see yourself using a system like this to get really good at multiplication without all the effort it takes to memorize those tables? And remember, you can use these to solve all of the basic problems in all of your times tables, but you'll also discover how to use them to go way beyond those problems and solve much larger multiplications in your head too. Like, you'll be able to make sandwiches really easily with any number you like, no matter how big it is, using just a couple more easy secrets for more complex fillings. One for making fillings with those extra digits, and the other for handling situations where you add any two digits together and get an answer higher than 9. Armed with those extra secrets, you'd find it almost as easy to handle problems like 11 times 867 without breaking a sweat. What will your teacher and classmates think of you then? You'll even shock your own family and maybe surprise yourself, especially if you've been struggling with these for some time now. But since that goes way beyond the tables you need to learn for school, I'd like to move on for now to cover more of the basics for you. Those extra secrets are the kind of thing you can choose to do in my full video course if you'd like. These kind of skills aren't just a cool party trick, and they're not just something to help you in other areas of math through school and college either. These skills are much more than that. They'll make you street smart so you don't get ripped off with your money. And also, when you're looking for a job or promotion, this kind of smartness can really give you an edge, opening doors to you that are often reserved only for the very brightest applicants. But with this system, you're really going to stand out, even brighter than many of them. How cool is that? Hey, maybe your parents could do with this too, especially if they'd like to get a better job or handle their money more smartly. So if you like this Number Ninja system, do stay tuned as we work through my other picture stories together. And if you'd like to get the whole system with tons of examples, you can grab one of those copies of my full video course, which is a great video series that covers everything you need to master this system, as well as plenty of bonus videos covering many other math skills too. It also comes with a digital version of my Number Ninja game, which is a great way to have fun practicing your new skills by playing the game alongside the course. When you use these terrific tools, they're guaranteed to get you fully skilled in all of your tables up to 12 times 12 in 6 days or less, with just a few minutes of playing each day. And then you get awarded a certificate to show that you are officially a black belt Numba Ninja. So if you're enjoying this quick intro, you'll absolutely love that. Now for our next example.
Before you move on to the next part of this mini-series, then please let me know if you enjoyed it by hitting the like button below. And if you have any comments, please feel free to add those too.